Hello, I'm Erwin Rothenberg, and today we will discuss the importance of right-sizing your laboratory. When we discuss the characteristics of a quality laboratory, we naturally look at those areas of the laboratory operation that meet or exceed CLIA standards. However, one area that is often overlooked when assessing factors that contribute to quality laboratory work is the appropriateness and doability of the test menu. In fact, this is really such a fundamental aspect of the laboratory operation that problems in this area affect everything else. Whether you are planning a new startup lab operation or performing a cost-benefit analysis of current testing or thinking of purchasing new or replacement instruments, you must do a realistic assessment of not only what you want to offer your patients, but what you can realistically offer your patients. When your instrumentation or test menu creates problems with staffing, time management, work overload, and the expiration of unused reagents, when your quality control, calibration and maintenance requirements exceed the actual time instruments are utilized, you've got problems. Your decision making should first include a cost-benefit analysis, starting with the cost of your instrumentation, and you need to consider whether to purchase or lease, the cost of your reagents, reagent life, including expiration dates, both before and after opening packages, and reagent storage requirements. Also, you need to consider the frequency of calibration and maintenance, whether the tests are run singly or in batch mode, a comparison of reference laboratory charges and turnaround time to what you can do in-house, staffing requirements including the number required, training expenses, qualifications and experience beyond present staffing, and of course continuing education. You should also consider the proficiency testing needs, the facility needs including space required, heating, cooling, and humidity as well. You should also look at your storage requirements for your documentation, your LIS capacity, and finally, the impact on front office staffing to handle additional pre- and post-analytical paperwork and required communications. Of course, providing the highest level of service for your patients may justify the additional costs associated with the above considerations. But you must right-size the instrumentation to meet the demand in terms of test volume capacity, the variety of tests offered, operating times, and of course staffing. Having a laboratory with excess capacity and operating requirements can ultimately bankrupt a practice. In today's world, when compensation for laboratory testing is constantly under pressure, right-sizing your laboratory means better financial health, better resource utilization, and ultimately, better service for your patients. Thank you very much. Mm-hmm.